Anyone who has worked in the oil field or the petrochemical industry, even for a short time, is aware that there are many potential hazards present on exploration, production, and refining facilities. Hydrogen sulfide is a deadly gas which is made up of one atom of sulfur and two atoms of hydrogen. H2S causes respiratory arrest by disrupting the signal sent by the nerves in the brain that control breathing. Between 500 parts per million and 700 parts per million, respiratory arrest can take minutes or hours to develop. When H2S burns, it burns with a blue flame and forms sulfur dioxide, a toxic and extremely irritating gas. Unlike H2S, sulfur dioxide has excellent warning properties. It smells like burnt matches and is intensely irritating at low concentrations, and it never deadens your sense of smell. H2S occurs in a variety of settings within the upstream and downstream phases of the petrochemical industry. However, the basic precautions necessary to work safely around H2S are the same, regardless of where it is encountered. In most cases, it is not a hazardous well or plant operation that leads to H2S exposure and worker deaths. These dangerous procedures, which result in high releases of H2S, are usually anticipated, and contingency plans are well laid out.